Chris Menard here. Let's look at pivot table styles and also do a simple calculation that I use all the time. I'm on the customer's worksheet. It's a range and not a table. Let's make it a table with Control T. Click OK. Here is table design. The same way you have styles inside of your table, you can just mouse over these different styles right here, find one you like and click it. Notice when we click that one, whatever one you clicked, you have banded rows and you also have banded columns right here for your table. Go ahead and rename your table. I'm going to call this TBL Customers. Perfect. Now we can make a pivot table. We'll get styles inside of pivot tables too. So insert pivot table. It's going to be based on our table. Click OK. Here is our table. Let's go ahead and check state. And let's also check purchases to date. Up at the top, we have the design tab. Go to the design tab. And here are your pivot table styles. And we're also going to use banded rows and banded columns. Let's use the styles first. Hit the drop down. You can start mousing over the different styles you see in here. Whichever one you click is okay with me. And then we have banded rows and we have banded columns. You may not see much with the columns because there's only two columns. So let's add one other item and we want to add it to the columns. Let's take the household type and drag it to columns. So now we have couple, family, and single. Now when you turn on banded columns, you'll see it working. And again, there is banded rows. So there are your styles. To do an easy calculation, I'm going to remove household type for now. So we're still sitting here with state and we got the purchases. I want to drag purchases down to the values again. I get the exact same numbers I have in column B. Right-click cell C3. Show values as, this is one of my favorite ones, the percentage of grand totals. When you click it, it is letting you know that for California, that 8,023 is 22.88% of your grand total, which is 35,066 in cell B9. Hope you enjoyed this video. It is part of my online Excel training course. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel, ring the bell. I appreciate your support. Thank you.